What's up, Wolfpack? It's your boy Hastel Toy, and I'm doing a quick video. This is probably only going to be like a 2 or 3 minute video, but I have not done one about, you guessed it, the second Ghostbuster Afterlife trailer. I had a lot of people inbox me, a lot of people message me. Hey, what do you think about the new trailer? Blah, blah, blah. Well, I'll tell you what I thought about the trailer. I thought it was absolutely amazing. I definitely cried many times watching it. I've seen it at least 70 times since then. I've been watching the reaction videos from it. I've been watching all the coverage about it, the one with Jason Reitman. It's really good. I have nothing but high hopes for this movie, and November can't come soon enough. So that's what I thought about the trailer. That's the quick recap. But also, I did a quick unboxing. I didn't do the unboxing today because, you know, you always get that crinkling sound, and it's just really annoying to listen to. So I just did the unboxing, and then I did the video next. It's basically the Fright Features Muncher, who, if you don't know already, he's like the new Slimer type ghost that's going to be in the movie. He's really cool looking. I'm really impressed with the quality of it. It kind of feels like a McDonald's toy. Like, it has like that feel to it, if you know what I mean. It's the thicker plastic, so it's kind of actually, it's better made than maybe some of the toys that are made these days. It definitely has the feel of like a real Ghostbusters figure. So like, even like the Fearsome Flush, which I'm not opening because I have one open already, but it has that kind of feel to it. It has that old school like figure was made well feel to it. As you see, like, he's got stuff in his belly, which I'm sure is movie specific. We've seen the chomped on stop sign, and it has some other stuff in here. Ecto-1 license plate, which I can only imagine what that is. But the packaging was really nice too. It was really well made. I think Hasbro's really tried with these. I feel like they, even the artwork on it is pretty cool. It definitely has the feel of an old real Ghostbusters figure. I mean, the color is even in this anyway, the color is even almost the same. So that's my take. I got the Stay Puft also. I might do a video on him later, but definitely go out and pick these up. They showed some cool Plasma Series figures, which look pretty amazing. So I mean, just leave your comments below, leave your thoughts below. It's good to finally be able to get a minute to sit down and talk to you guys. So keep in touch. Hastel out.